two as they arrive at the eighth pole. Then Yoshida, Axelrod, Gunnavera's closing in late. It is Accelerate. He's coming down to the 16th pole in front. Thunderstorm on the inside is next. Then Mendelssohn, Gunnavera, and Yoshida on the far outside. They're coming to the wire, and Accelerate wins the Breeders' Cup Classic for John Sadler. Gunnavera was second, and then it was Yoshida and Thunderstorm in a final time of 202.93.